I'm here from the Greater Hartford Host Lions Club to tell you about our 54th annual Pancake Breakfast. That's going to be taking place on April 29th, which is on Sunday. And that's from 8 a.m. to noon. This is our largest annual fundraiser. This fundraiser is really the primary way in which we raise the funds for all of the projects that the club engages in throughout the year. A lot of people don't realize that we do quite a few things in the community. The club supports a wide number of nonprofits here in the community, including West Hartford Community TV. We also offer scholarships to high school seniors. Currently, we're offering two $2,500 scholarships for graduating seniors in the area. We provide free eye exams to residents who can't afford the eye exams on their own. We collect eyeglasses, which are refurbished and sent out of the country to countries where people can't afford their own eyeglasses. And we also engage in a number of projects, really just kind of pitching in wherever the community is needed and wherever the help is needed in the community. So for example, last year, when the West Hartford Police Department approached us about helping out to register bicycles in town, we partnered with them to do that. And right now we're working on a project with the American Red Cross to provide fire safety and preparedness among homeowners in the area and to install free smoke detectors in homes that don't currently have them. Pancake Breakfast takes place at the American School for the Deaf on North Main Street. The doors open at 8 a.m. and we'll be serving breakfast until noon. It is a buffet breakfast and it's all you can eat. We will, of course, be serving pancakes. We have historically served both plain and blueberry pancakes. Our pancake flipper worked his way through college as a flipper at IHOP, so they're really terrific. And in addition, we offer sausages, scrambled eggs, hash brown, fruit cup, mini muffins, coffee, tea, and juice. So it's a full buffet breakfast, and as I mentioned, it's all you can eat. So for just $8 for an adult, or $5 for a child, I think it's really probably the best breakfast value you can find. We have a member in the club, Anthony Cornicello, who is a professional jazz musician as well as a music professor, and he'll be playing some jazz piano throughout the morning. And we also will have our mascot, Paws, who's a lion, of course. Paws will be both out front, waving to the cars as they pass and hopefully encouraging more people to come in. We'll also have Paws inside interacting with people who come for breakfast. In addition to the entertainment, a couple other things we have going on include a raffle. We've got a wide variety of items that we'll be raffling off, gift cards, gift baskets, a lot of great stuff. So I've been a Lion for about 5 years, and I became a Lion because, of course, I was asked by another Lion. That's always how that works. But prior to that, I was a volunteer here in town and a lot of other areas, and what attracted me specifically to Lions Club was that I could volunteer with this one group and become involved in the community in so many different ways. And in addition to that, it's really just a fun group. We meet once a month for dinner, and that's where we do the planning for all of our projects and talk about our goals and figure out, you know, how we're going to raise money to help the community. But in addition, it's a nice social experience. It's a great way to get to know and interact with other members of the community. We're all friends, of course, and we have a good time together having dinner once a month.